of the engine's current fuel. Watch now, as Major Whoop accelerates him just below speed sound, covering an incredible 3 football fields per second. If that wasn't impressive enough, she will then pull back on the stick, catapult the Lightning II from 300 feet to just over 3 miles. Ladies and gentlemen, prepare for Freedom Thunder on the high speed pass. The Lightning II's advanced flight control, combined with the most powerful
boss right there. 20 years while I do it, I've actually mastered it. And actually, I don't know how I managed to do it because I'm not all that flexible, but I can get my toes in my ears while I do this. And here he comes again. Don't be fooled! Bring that gear back up. It's like the burners again. Restricted climb out to the east, form over the KC-135 and come back. So it's going to be fast as he sets up down and climb out vertically in the F-15. Again, to serve this station for such great history for all these years, and it continues to do the job. The Eagle!
Thank you. Strictly presents.
Love is right.
Dedication.
Thank you. lightest crucial in combat. The potent combination of sophisticated flight controls coupled with the most powerful fighter engine ever.
super limit. That's cool. And six growlers.